right-hand side.
What's that on my YouTube channel?
What's going on?
He wants to say hi.
What's up, guys?
I don't say that
on
my YouTube channel, right? Should be.
Want to say that
on
my YouTube channel?
Should be.
Right.
What?
Say that on my YouTube channel.
Thank you. Hi, YouTube.
Hey, I need a long, long one so
hi.
I can make a spear. The builder. Yes, we can. Scoop looking busy and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done.
Very funny. Low duel. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, no leg. One leg. Oh, he's dead. He's down. He went up.
We're here at the spot.
Hello.
Hello, Judah.
Hey! Alright, Damon. Explain your suit.
Alright, I'm the toilet warrior.
Let's go!
I have my trusty toilet paper and my trusty plunger.
Alright.
These are protected for my legs. You always gotta be protected for your legs. Like, look at those guys. They're gonna swipe my legs.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
What is your weapon of choice here?
It's a giant fucking sword. It's a long sword. Yeah.
Is that it?
I got some armor.
Hey, Sir Sean, what is your armor and weapons of choice and protection?
So, I got the short sword, well, one-handed sword, which is kind of big for one, but I'm strong, so it's okay.
Okay.
And then I got the shield. You know, short sword and shield, epic combo.
Mm-hmm.
And my color scheme is orange and black.
All right, do a cool pose.
All right,
yeah, go. Oh yeah, beautiful.
What are you doing, step bro?
All right, Vaughn, what is your weapon of choice and your armor and why?
I've got a staff and basically just a big old box of armor.
Did Donatello the Ninja Turtle inspire you for this or?
No. I came up with this by myself, and I'm gonna shit on these losers.
I want to. Ryan Taylor, what is your weapon of choices, and your protection, and why?
Big sword.
Is it like a big Bertha?
Yeah.
Okay.
And a little sword. Oh, baby, don't hurt
me. Don't hurt me. What is your armor and why, and your weapons and why?
So my weapons is this very long spear and this. Shield, why? This all the fucking fat losers over there with the big swords, and I said I'd stay as far away from them as possible.
Okay.
My armor is a set of stolen hall passes from Dana Hills High School.
Okay. Okay. And then what is your design for your shield?
My design is the Greek letters Chi and Rho, which stand for Christ, because God help those guys, because I'm angry.
What is your two weapons and why?
I got big sword.
Mm-hmm.
So I can hit people with it, and then I got mini swords.
Yeah.
Throw at people.
Can you show an example of you throwing it right now? And then it comes back.
And then it comes back.
Okay.
And I also block with this one.
Okay. All right. Good job. Thank you.
Round one. Fight.
So back up.
Yeah.
Gotta stay in the
attack. Hit somebody.
Armor though.
Ooh.
Oh no!
Oh!
Choose your character.
Is that armor each? He's good. Walk. Oh. Well, because we had armor, in the beginning, so I think you're out.
He already got the armor at that point.
Got hit in the chest. No, that was three. Damon, you won.
Let's see.
Let's get ready to rumble!
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Go.
Oh.
Let's get this shit. Let's.
First semifinal match, Evan and Damon.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Oh, what is it? Oh, good block. Oh, one leg. Good block. Oh. Oh, that was sad. Evan won. All right, I started that.
It's time!
Fight.
Dude, Evan actually looks serious.
Dance! Oh.
The game? All right, Nathan, Evan, final. Oh, is that game? Dead. Nathan wins.
Watch out for the javelin. Doesn't watch for the javelin.
All right, Mr. Champion, how do you feel?
I feel great, honestly. That one was a really tough fight. You know, Evan put up a lot of resistance that second round. There he is, sort of resting on his defeat. But, dude, I got overconfident that second round. I let him take out both my legs. I was on my knees. I just happened to get lucky with that javelin shot. If he had taken me out, I would have been done because my shield broke at the end there and it would have been over. But thank God, put the fear of Christ into him and I won the day with my trusty spear.
Thank you. All right, Jacked Boy, how do you feel after that loss?
You know, I think Nathan hides behind a shield because he's scared.
Loser!
Everyone else.
Loser!
He's too scared to actually fight like a man.
Loser!
He cowers behind his shield.
Loser.
Like a turtle.
Not my fault you were unprepared, bozo. Not my fault. Fucking savage, you pants wearing loser. Look at my kilt. You got beat by a guy in a skirt. How's it feel?
What the fuck?
Anything else, Evan?
You're what? Out of string.
Oh! Extra battle! Oh!